20-year-old Canadian actor Keanu Reeves got the biggest break in his 6-year career when he landed the movie's lead role, playing Robert Jurek as a teenager.
You've got a juicy leading role in this film. Yeah. How'd you get it?
It sounds like I won something in a game show, huh? We flew you to Los Angeles. Yeah, okay, I did it. You see, when American movies come to shoot in Canada, they have to have a certain amount of Canadian content, right. So you usually end up playing the guy's best friend or his, like, enemy, you know,
Jim.
Or a secretary, right.
What's it like? Now that you're here, you're doing it, here's the set. What's it like?
It's hard.
Yeah.
It's hard. Well, I mean, the thing is, I'm playing a 17-year-old body with a 40-year-old mind, okay? But then I had to play with my conception of 40, which was sort of older, right? You look at a 40-year-old and go, you're old, you know, but he's not. I mean, Robert Jurek, I was watching him, he's a bouncy guy,
mm-hmm.
you know, and so I was trying to get that in there as well. I'm basically confused.
You are, but it sounds like a juicy, challenging role, and it's good that you got this one, and
yes.
We look forward to seeing you in other things, and thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.